Sorry, just got an interruption. So 99 here and 1001 here. And after 1001, 1002 here and 1003 here, 1004 here. Thousand five here, 2006 here. After the 2007 will be 2008. We have the 2010 also here. And after 2008 will be. It will be here. And then we have three number, other numbers as well. 1000 sum these numbers. Figure 1000, as well as its exact diagonal numbers are, I just mark it. This one, and this one. If you add that sum, these values will get 3000. Similarly, this one, this one, and this one. You get that result, then values are 995,000,000 and 1005. Get the 1000. The same odd. You'll get the 3000. And if you take numbers from if you imagine this one this way, Imagine this way these numbers are stacked. So this middle number, this middle number going to fit here, this place, this middle number. Backside. Yes, numbers are front side. This front side. So, if you add the numbers from 999. 995, 999, and then 1006, that also will come as I'm talking about these numbers. So if we take that as another 995, 996. If you sum these numbers also will come 1000, 3000. 1006. If you take 997, 13, 1990. You will get this. So each phases, the picking of the phases at any perspective, you will get 3000. And diagonal means exact diagonal. 995 like this. So diagonal, it should not be like each individual phases, it should be across the phases. That's what. Thank you for watching.